Welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
I guess the microphone is here. Let me see. Great game, but I need something to drink, guys. Something to drink. I'm not sure if everything is seen in the stream. Okay, we need definitely hurry up here. Some biofuel in here. These are my electricity What? Probably needing next. Nice. Probably why I made the module of frames for. Nice. Boom.
Milestone reached. Long-range transportation, as well as the construction of outposts, is now encouraged. Vehicle stations have built-in functionality to refuel and restock or collect parts.
Mm. What else? Magic cable. Hmm. Can we build actually already? I'm setting everything up and then we're ready. Bananas. Oh, what? No good. That's getting now very ugly. It's getting very ugly, but okay, so be it. Yeah. Okay. Maybe we're building rotors. Okay, I think we're gonna expand to. Cable. I'll jump over. Sorry guys, I have to steal all of your plates. Get new ones. Hey buddy! I need a big guy. Iron. Gonna be our iron place. So we have to clear up this one. This one. And this item. Okay. Then what we... First things first. Please tell me that I have everything. The two of these guys. Done. On high ground first. Getting night. This is gonna be an epic fast. First of all, making a solid wow base here. What's that? Copper, I guess. It's iron as well. No way. Okay, wow. I mean, this is insane. Is impure. What, four of them? This is sick. This is absolutely crazy. Like, I didn't remember so many iron. I mean, we need. Where's the mine? Let's get that. Let's get that. Electricity. No. Let's. First thing first. So. Then we need this. Let's go 100% English.
shelter.
Much, oh, it's impure. 30. They just do 30 a minute. Iron. You can. This is already useless. 30 out of there. We have this. As these guys produce 30 per minute. 30 per minute. 30 ingots. 30 iron ingots. Gonna need an a constructor. It's pretty simple here, I guess, because to the left, to the left. Iron plate, 30 ingot per minute, and need one. And then we can do it the same. Boom. Okay. Now, I mean, with the energy, I'm quite fine, I would guess. To do the same exactly thing here. Yes, that's not. Thank you. Miners. So, crafting 3 miners. Three. Means. Find some. Oh, it's working. It is working, ladies and gentlemen. It is working. Oh, we go. Pacing our base. A little afraid. Find out. Miner number two. Miner number two is working. Miner number three is working as well. Nice. What? Missing iron plates? Are you serious? As these guys are all, they are all impure. Doesn't matter because... As I don't have the plates, yeah, I need to take a little bit of weight. Okay. There's another one. There's another one. Oh my lord. There is another one. Oh, I need iron plates. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go. No. Bring my base, my factory base. This is the, more or less the big center. Mercer's Fear VIP. Important for later. Might be possible that the electricity just breaks down in a second. We're gonna produce a hell of a plate place. Also, we check the look. Table. Yeah, okay. Let me see what is the. Electricity looks good. Actually, I'm surprised. Looks very good. can't wait for the moment where we... thing automatic with electricity. Here is the coal. Was mining coal already. If you have any questions, guys, feel free to join and let me know what you don't know. Please. Red means... no good. Oh, no, 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 no. Iron plate. And now we need to... portable miner we need. Wow. I mean, it's good and bad in the same time. And bad at the same time because it's impure, so I mean it's bad because you can only use a limited amount. How about that? Look at this guy. Look at him. Whatever we will. I mean, this is the most ugly one, but this is just not an issue, because that's not our main. And electricity. Okay. So now telling them to make iron ingots. You do? We need tons of iron. Is it red over there? Is he full already? Oh wow, he's full already. We set everything up. Rich. Oh, power. Yeah, agreed. Oh. It was just on. Okay, looks actually fine. I guess we can. So electricity broke down, which is not a big problem right now, because we can just make it that way, but soon it will be a problem. Soon it will. All we need is, we need a constructor. There. If you have any questions about the game, about myself, let me know. Ask whatever you like. Okay, so now we have the constructors. Now we need to tell them what to do. So this guy needs to make iron plates. Iron plates. This guy, Price, make iron plate. And last but not least, the other guy, there, make iron plate. Okay. On the next part is get electricity. Still, my electricity load is too much for what I produce. Prepared that moment already, ladies and gentlemen. Now it goes like this. We go... now we go this. Merger. We merge three of them. Ah, that's a good question. I think we merge three and three. This guy. Very ugly, guys. This is just pure needs to be done somehow. Now we do this. Okay. Boost electricity up on the way back. I mean, in the beginning, you need to get your electricity with the biomass, which is sometimes. Not only some, always pain in the ass. Find trees, cut them down, and then you need to produce biomass. But today in the evening, I mean, I can stream tennis or I can go on here. And Felix will come later on, because I actually started the game because I have someone that I can play with. Because alone, I mean, alone is fun. Of course, it's different. To harvest. Ooh. Are you gonna see me fighting here, guy? Dangerous gun. No. Aha. Gotcha, my friend. No, 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 I don't wanna. I don't wanna. I don't wanna. Blow it down. The berries, they are for me to heal. So, for example, right now I was just fighting this guy. Need to heal. The big guy there is, he's happy. He's not dangerous, luckily. Big fat guy there. Would them make so much more sense with the saw, because in the beginning you just take your hands and you harvest the bushes. You cannot even cut down trees. Harvest the bushes and you'll be happy. Dangerous. Okay. This part of the game is called running and run and make some wood. And you have three different types where you can produce biomass from, like leaves, flowers, and wood. Oh, I'm full, I guess. No, not yet. Oof, but it's a lot what I have. What hits? In 17 iron, 20 plates, we have them. Second. Die. I mean, the die is not the biggest issue. It is an issue though. Then there's a box left at the place you died. Then you can go back. But in a spot where there's alien stuff, you're in trouble. I think we're full now with the leaves. Everything. We're not gonna die, that's what I learned. Get some damage, but you... No power? Wow, I didn't see the factory's down. Whoops. Oh, because these guys are empty. It has to be. Huh? And guys, now we're gonna go completely crazy. The first one is for flowers, the second one is for grass. Probably not grass that I... Flowers. Third is for wood. And... grass, right? Yep. And then... just biomass. Pulling these guys. What was the... you know what? We turn it. Ooh, banana mana. Because of course we need some more electricity for my new factory down there. Oh, here we go. Now we need to put biomass there. Burning. So the leaves and wood, it gets biomass. Have biomass, you just have to fill these guys with biomass. Factory is running again. Oh. You hear new biomass coming in, okay. Electricity is up. Hey, are they ready? Go full engine, now we go full power, guys. I hate this electricity down thing. Go! Now we go down to make some plates! Look at this guy, man. No! Two of these are now I need to drop one already. Huh? Ah, okay. There's electricity. Because electricity was that. Guys, is there someone actually watching? Like I see some people watching, but I don't. It's so interesting. People joining and they don't. Iron ore. If you can hear me, just put something in the chat. Put hi in the chat. Put you suck in the chat. Whatever it is. Just that I see that someone is there. Okay, guys, now we can do this guy. And happy iron plates, I guess. Okay, dude. Yep. Okay. So here coming the iron plates. Iron plate. We have now a iron plate place. Great to have. And the question is, I can just make it a merger and let these guys get closer. We need cement. The next big thing, of course, is electricity. With water and coal. Is on my way to get some. This here. Yep. Oh. Go back, because now we can build a big place. This is the first. I mean, question is, where's the main factory? Where are we going with the? The good thing is it's far away. Hey, Felixinho! Man. Felix, I decided to make... we need more iron plates. You said in the beginning plates, we don't get enough plates. So this is our iron plate factory. It's a little bit outsourced. It's 6 miners. 6 miners. A lot of storage containers because they're running already. As you can see, they're all maxed out completely, perfectly done. One miner, one smelter, and one producer. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, let's go. Now they're coming here. And now I'm thinking of creating here a small, big factory. We need to find the highest spot. Highest spot is probably about here. Okay, let's start, because now from here, and ideas on what to do with that. Well, it's normal. I just said myself we need more iron plates. I created here an outsourced, just iron plate factory. Okay, so now we have here the beginning of the iron plate place. The question is, as I said, like, what do we do with the iron plate? I mean, we can make a nail factory out of this. We can split it up. I think I'm gonna make 3 layers and make one layer. Layer nails, one layer rods. Please, can you play faster actually? Is that possible? These bushes, I don't know if they're coming back after. That's something I have to Google because I have no clue. Okay. Oh, where did I put this guy? Okay. So let's go. This looks already decent. Balls. Yeah, wall. Yeah, we take the basic one. Then yeah, exactly. This is how I want it. Okay. We can actually. Was what I wanted. Whoops. Whoops. No, I mean this was terrible. Someone in the like someone of the viewers can tell me how to get rid of these of the trees there. Like forever, I don't know if I saw these guys now. I just need to build now, I guess. Once something is built there, I can imagine it done then. Off. Oh, Felix, man! I mean, I did so much already. We cannot yet fly there and ramp. I mean, it is working, which is great. So, iron plates. Iron plates. We need iron plates, but not that many, I guess. We can go for a splitter. I need to see what we need actually. What is most needed? We go back to the base. Happy Sunday! Hey, 30 SDM! Yes, happy Sunday to you too! Welcome! How are you doing? How are you doing? Cool? Why is it working? Who's? Why? Is that the kick? Went big time wrong here. Has happened. Here's. Gym tennis today? Yeah, not 100% sure actually.
I don't need it.
And today better matches than yesterday. Yesterday was kind of crappy, right? The matches. They were not really good, to be honest. Had some quality time with friends, but I mean, we could, yeah. Why not? We hope you're doing fine, you're doing good. I mean, plates are not needed anymore down here. Motor power storage. Ooh, power storage is great. Ah, this is also good. Industry storage container also good. Blueprint design. Build gun blueprint. I mean. Miner times 2 is great. Or we go with the power storage. I go with the power storage. We need steel beam from the constructor of steel beam. We need 100 steel beam. Let's go. Steel ingot, steel beam from steel ingots, steel. Okay. From iron you can make steel as well. Okay. Yeah. Go now here. Great, we need okay. I forgot, yeah. Now we need the coal and see you later. See you later. Ooh, that was close. Very close to go. Died or what? Iron ore normal. Mm-hmm. Okay. This is what we need the assembler. No, we need the foundry. Oh. What the fuck? Hey, Robert! Wir haben den Robert am Start. 100 Motoren. Dangerous. I have enough rotors. Good. You have a bill of crazy or what? It takes forever. I need 300 of these. I mean, right now, I mean, I can check my mails, I can... 300? $300. This is crazy. Our modular beam. We're gonna we're gonna build real cool. Okay, Robert, okay. Hier bleiben, Robbie. Iron rod. Oh. One. An assembler, and we need then as up, please. That's all right. Another is. In there. Oh, we need. Modular frame. Modular frames in the making. Back. Or beam. Man, I put 30. I put 30 instead of 3. Oh. We just produce 9. This guy. Go. We need a sphere. Here. I need iron plate. This is no good. We take this here. Yeah, whatever. Lots. Factor. Steel beam. 60 per minute. So 60 minutes. These make 45 per minute. These conductors. Okay, steel beam. Steel beam in the making. Terms. Team. Yeah, that was wrong, the wrong way. I mean, how I'm that far away from this? Told me that I'm there. Good. Would be possible, like third one. Why not? Team? And we go back to the base. Modular frames should be ready as well. Visit here. Oh. yet.
Milestone reached. Pioneers can now store excess power for later use and span power lines across vast distances. Stored power is automatically distributed in cases of low power output. You've got the power.
You've got the power. Finally, I have the power. Power storage. This missing modular frame straighter. Or store. Stator. Hey, Larsi. Hey, Larsi, das ist echt ein geiles Spiel. Das ist echt, das bockt echt richtig. A friend. Das müsste, also wenn du das spielst, dann du kannst hier mitspielen, theoretisch. Könnte es hier mit. Aber wie kriege ich einen Stator? Ich habe den noch gar nicht. Der ist noch gar nicht. Gedingst. Ist noch gar nicht gedingst. Gar nicht erforscht. Tower are used to span power line across great distances. In addition, power connectors with other buildings such as power version comes better. Nice. That's nice. So quick. Electricity goes down so quick for the flushers. Return in 1 minute. This guy is not easy. Oh, I forgot. Nein, ich brauche Kabel. Ey, da raste ich aus. Ah, das ist wirklich... No way, this is exactly on the opposite side. Freaking hell. Oh, my guy's coming back, look. Later, yeah. Giganoskova reizt mich. Oh, Larzy, I made predictions on my own. So I went the next morning, I opened the app and I was just checking, okay, who won. And from all the first rounds, I had 4 mistakes, I guess, because of course a lot of the favorites, they have won. But that was interesting. So, I mean, I'd probably like 10 out of 12 or something like this. Because I need to make my balance. And I think, Larzy, I'm 100% sure, if I make reels, like shorts on YouTube, like, okay, challenge, 100 to $1 million challenge, and then just putting bets there, and they see my balance goes up, and they bet with me. I mean... Just take five favorites kind of, and then put just double up the money kind of. Make always kind of bets where you have just double your money, you know, like three times, and then you need to win two of them. You can actually lose one. Like, let's say you find two favorites and then combined odds are. Or this or that, you know what I mean? Iga Noskova against Iga. Iga Noskova plays against whom?
Milestone reached. Logistics can be improved with a larger storage container, enhanced conveyor belt efficiency, as well as the ability to store excess power for later use. An additional project park can now be constructed. Further progress to the next phase is now possible.
Iga wins Nosko. Okay. That's what you're aiming. Got it. mean consumption production? Okay. 39. Okay, we need to hit the elves. No. Oh. No. I have to go back to the last saving spot. Let's see what it was. I mean, it's saving every 5 minutes, so it's not the biggest issue, I guess. But what I don't like is that you immediately can see my screen. They don't let me prepare for that. It's exactly 5 minutes ago. This is a little bit sad because now I'm 5 minutes behind. Oh, I need to post my reel. I did a 69 day 69 post, but. I mean, I've not gained as ich habe nicht einen einzigen Follower mehr bekommen in den letzten keine Ahnung wie viele Wochen. Das ist wirklich etwas frustrierend.
Milestone reached. Logistics can be improved with a larger storage container, enhanced conveyor belt efficiency, as well as the ability to store excess power for later use. An additional project part can now be constructed. Further progress to the next phase is now possible.
Lasi, bist du auch so einer, der solche Spiele zocken würde? Du kannst hier mit rein, wenn du willst. Also Felix ist auch hier drin. Dann könnten wir echt zusammen spielen, das wäre. You want a sneaker customized? Nice. Genau gemacht. Customized heißt bearbeitet, das ist das falsche Wort. Sie customized, sie persönlicher gemacht. Personal. Hey Robert, der bist du das? Guck mal, hey. Rakete Rob. Ne, der pisst gerade. Ne, du ekelhafter. Robert, du ekelhaft. Ha. Hey, Robert! Robert, behave, man! Aber lass ich nochmal zurück zu der Frage. Hättest du Bock darauf, das zu spielen? Jetzt rasten wir mal komplett. Jetzt rasten wir mal komplett. Mach das aus, mach. Machen hier. Also Tennismanager wäre was für dich. Bist du behindert, Robert? Wenn ich das Viech Robert nenne, der kommt einfach in meine Fabrik reingelaufen. Was soll das denn für ein Scheiß? Gerade einen riesen Denkfehler einfach. Also da. Ja. Yeah, trying to make a factory here, but it's not going the way that I want, actually. What kannst du gut? Die geborene Fabrikfrau. Jetzt geht's hier erstmal rund hier. In der Factory. Produziert. 15 pro Minute. Sollen wir da direkt. Hier. So. 30 pro Minute. Nochmal, da kann ich nochmal einiges draufhauen. 30, nochmal so viel. Ist ja richtig crazy. Einer unfassbar. Eine macht alle voll. Und das gleiche. Oben auch. Genauso. Unscharf ein? Ei. Andersrum. Sechs. Okay. crazy here. Lars, die auch mal interessieren. Aber. Thank you. Haken. Da machen wir jetzt Nägel drauf. Zehn. Mit 10 Rods. Das heißt 15, ich brauche jetzt 0. 15, also ich habe 15 mal 6. 15 mal 6. 9. 9 von den anderen. 9. Fünf vor hier hin. Neun. Also ich meine, das kann auch nur perfekt. Perfekter geht's nicht. Jetzt haben wir die ersten drei. Nehmen. Ja, Bell. Rein. Das sieht doch schon mal jetzt nicht so schlecht aus. Die Kollegen. 8 Schrauben. Schrauben. Splitter. Nee, fehlen die Platten, das glaube ich. Warum? Weil wir brauchen Strom und dann geht es hier richtig zur Sache. Lula. Sag ich da mal. Und geht's da? Der Hande. Kommt ja nichts an. So, dann machen wir jetzt mal einfach einen Container davor. Was sind denn die besten Matches heute eigentlich? Iron Plates und alles. Dann muss ich kurz Reinforced Plates holen. Ich weiß gar nicht, was. What are the best matches today? Actually. Let's check the schedule. Oh, I need to post the schedule. Iga fängt an. Iga fängt an. Hast du ja Stream? Du musst einen Countdown laufen lassen und dann ausmachen. Aliasim Alcaraz, Struff, Sinner, Wozniacki, Konis, Shelton, Cheruno, Tiafo, Tsitsipas. Gerber, Kurda, Metova, Maroshan, Seibold, Wild. Bublik Deminar. Bublik Deminar is also an interesting one. Ulala! Tired. Be honest. Plates. And he gave damage. And this guy is like, is he? Electroshocker. I don't understand it. Something. And the time it gets to the last one, first one produced already. For now, this is good. Let's check what I need. This is my last thing that I'm gonna do, and then I'm gonna stop. I'm preparing the streams, and then I'll go live. Please, with the scores. That's good, that works.
Milestone reached. Logistics can be improved with a larger storage container and enhanced conveyor belt efficiency.
Tractor. Okay, that's great. Ah, okay. Okay, guys, I think I'll call it now a day for this game. I'm stopping the stream now. I set up the stream for tennis and then I'll see you in a bit. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you later.